Well, samurai. I'm looking for a friend of mine, okay? He fell from the sky. He's about yay tall.
In episode 3, entitled Shogun, written by Phil Klemmer and Grainne Godfrey, directed by Kevin Tancherone, we've got a, you know, Shogun warrior wearing Ray Palmer's Adam suit.
How does a Shogun even know how to operate your Adam suit?
I designed it so an idiot could use it.
An idiot does.
I will kill you with your own armor.
It's an epic feudal Japan battle. It's really sort of pulled from all these great, you know, Akira Kurosawa movies.
Konnichiwa, scumbag.
And we also have the introduction of Nate Haywood's superpowers.
What the hell happened to you?
You got superpowers now, dude.
This is gonna be so much fun.
I think Nick Zano really brings it in this episode and just has so much fun with his new character and his character's newfound superpowers.
When I was a kid, I used to play JSA versus Nazis with my dolls. Well, they were action figures, really. But it doesn't matter, because I got superpowers now, and it's awesome.